and this is my take on the Beatles' Fool on the Hill.